tonight. I'm delighted to say we've got the breeders. Are you down there?
Hello?
Hi, who's that, Kim or Kelly?
This is Kim.
Kim, right. Now, I should explain, we usually only have groups on this programme who come from the north of England, and you don't qualify exactly, do you?
Well, Josephine lives in Manchester now.
Well, that's what I was going to say. That's the excuse of you. So,
Josephine.
Where have you just come from? You just come from Ireland,
have you? Oh, it was hell. It was hell getting here from Ireland. It was just hell. Our bus broke down in Belfast.
Oh,
we had to tow it over on the ferry, and then we had to wait all night until 1 o'clock in the morning before the second bus came.
And
then when the second bus came, we still had, 5 hours to drive, right?
Right.
So we got home, at 7 o'clock this morning or 8 o'clock this morning.
Oh. So you
Dull,
as I was saying. But you see, now it's interesting, you see, you're a successful group. You see, now when I tried to get on a ferry to France with a broken down Vauxhall Viva, thinking I could get it mended on the 5-star AA insurance on the other side, no way. But they let you on with the broken down, but anyway. You've been playing with Nirvana, haven't you?
Yeah.
How did that go?
It was good.
Because some of the reviews seem to be suggesting that they're not on top form at the moment. They're a bit jaded.
Yeah, but isn't everybody?
Yeah, right, okay.
They were really good. They were really good, and so were Teenage Fan Club.
Right, okay. Well, listen, we'll talk more about...
I bet they've had a hell of a year, though, haven't they?
They certainly are.
They're probably really tired.
They certainly are. Well, gosh, there's a tiredness motif running through this conversation.
Dull.
Do you want to play a song, then? What are you going to do first?
Safari,
take it away.
Okay. Cool.
Breeders playing live with Safari, first one tonight, and we'll talk to them more about what they've been doing a bit later. Well, it usually starts out that way. We try and talk to people about what they've been doing. It usually degenerates into a load of mindless nonsense from me, and so I'm trying the best to keep up their end, so to speak. Right, coming up next is the company that I don't think anybody who's from the Breeders. This is Limehouse. With Limehouse, second one live in session from them, and I'll have three more numbers from them in the second hour of the programme. Right, coming up next, we've got a bloke who's from the Breeders, back now with No Aloha. I think. Played by the Breeders. Now, I have to say at this point that, and I wouldn't usually say this, but we missed the first note of that. Didn't quite go on the air.
Can you do it over?
Hey, you can do it over. Yeah. Can you just do the first note for us now?
Okay.
Just the first note. That's it. See, that's the bit you missed. The only reason I say this is because if we don't say that, people will think it's a tape and we just sort of played it in wrong. Anyway, right.
No one would make a tape that sounded like that.
Right. Who we got now? Who's who down there? Kim, are you going to introduce... I mean, we know everybody.
Yeah, uh-huh. This is Kelly. She's my sister. And
Hi.
This is Josephine. She plays bass.
Hi. Right.
And that's Jim. He plays drums.
Right, okay. Well, Josephine...
Kelly plays lead guitar.
Right. We've had Josephine on the program a few weeks ago about her own... I mean, she was on about Honey Tongue, and there's obviously... Pixies and Belly and all that. I mean, you have to have two bands each before you're allowed in your group. Then.
Seems like it, doesn't it?
It certainly does, yeah. Have you got two bands, Jim?
Actually,
sort of, maybe,
Has he?
Yeah, back in
can
the States.
Right.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you loud and clear, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what's your other band called?
The Raging Mantras.
Oh, right.
They dropped you, though.
They've been sacked while you're... What about you, Kelly? Have you got another band?
No, nobody else will have me.
Solo project for Kelly.
Yeah, she's going to do a solo project.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Now, let's get this straight once and for all. Has Tanya left or not?
Yeah, she has. She started her own band called Belly.
Right, well, we got their new single, actually. It's good, actually.
Yeah, I haven't heard it yet.
Oh, it's good. I can lend you my copy if you want.
Yeah, that'd be great.
So she has actually left, because originally it was Bill. She was just having time out for a while.
Right.
But she's like, is it easy managing without her?
Yeah. No, Tanya's great to have around.
Right.
She is.
But it's you've had no problems adjusting to the band.
More than adequately fill her shoes.
That's Kelly.
Right. Okay. So anyway, so I mean, the Breeders was originally, the two of you, Kelly and Kim, you formed the Breeders originally,
yeah,
is that right?
Yeah, in Ohio, yeah.
Right. Is that your... Where are you from? Where's your hometown?
Dayton, Ohio. That's about southwestern Ohio. Midwest.
Right. Yeah, but I'm trying to get them to move to Manchester.
Josephine's been to Dayton, Ohio a lot. She's kind of... She's actually... I would classify her as a Daytonian, I guess.
Oh, right.
Don't say that.
Yeah. Right.
She likes the warm weather.
She is, too.
So how long was it since you played together, Kelly and Kim? I mean, we have to keep specifying now. It's difficult to tell who's who, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe for you.
Apart from Jim, we can tell him. And apart from Josephine. Actually, it's not difficult at all. I don't know why I said that. But so how long was it since you played together, the two of you?
We're sister. I always see her, you know, so we play together all the time.
Right, right. And you've been in a band in the intervening years, Kelly?
No, I worked for a living.
Oh, my God.
She just quit her job before the store.
That's right.
Yeah. Well, what was your job?
I worked with computers.
Oh, right. What, delivering them in boxes or...
No.
She grunt work, you know.
Artificial intelligence.
That's good. Artificial intelligence.
She can't talk about it. It's classified.
Very secret. Top secret. Defense contracting
stuff. Absolutely.
How come you went your separate ways? If you're two sisters in a group, you'd think you'd sort of stick together, really.
She got married and moved to Boston.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So she left me.
Which one was that?
Oh, Kim did.
Kim did.
Kim left. Yeah. I can't work out who's talking. I mean, I was thinking that you and her should have done that. The two of you should have done that. You and your sister on that This Mortal Coil album, shouldn't
you? Yeah. It was me and Tanya. Kim and Tanya.
Yeah. I just thought I'd say that because I thought that's a really cliched crap question, isn't it?
I have never thought of that. I'm really proud of that.
Yeah. What about the name, The Breeders? Because I mean, I was reading some stuff on you today, and you still get this female alternative supergroup. So was The Breed as a kind of...
female alternative supergroup.
Comment on that. Yeah, but what was that?
I don't know. I guess so, sure, yeah.
A comment on the usual sort of old girl band idea.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, but it's not, though, is it?
No, I know.
I'm looking at Jim over there.
I know.
Could mistake him for a girl.
Right. I mean, when you've got all these bands, I mean, Kim, is it difficult to balance The Breeders and The Pixies?
Not too bad. No, it doesn't seem very difficult.
I mean, I wouldn't have thought it was, because most bands don't really work at all, do they? It's a doddle. It's not like working in a factory and then behind a bar at night, is it?
Gone through what we have gone through in the last 36 hours, you wouldn't say that.
Don't give me that. You've only been on stage for 40 minutes. You've been lozzing about on ferries the rest of the time.
Yeah, right.
Well, that's an absolute doddle. I mean, you know, bands always say they work hard. You don't have to do it. You can go back to computer programming.
No, we don't have to sleep either, of course, do we?
No, sleep. Sleep. Right, so... So what's happening now, then? Are you going to put... You're playing some more dates while you're here. Is this a warm-up for your sell-out shows?
This is just to be on the radio and play live. Yeah,
right.
It's good. It's neat to do.
Yeah,
right.
Could go to London tomorrow. Yeah.
London tomorrow. Are you playing the Town and Country, aren't you?
Yeah.
When's that?
Tomorrow.
Right. And any other gigs?
Well, then we go to work in Glastonbury.
Right, Are you looking forward to that? Do you like festivals?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's great if it doesn't rain there. You get covered in mud if it rains. Right, okay, we'll have another song, I think, shall we, at this point?
Okay. Oh, wait.
Have we got to seamlessly fill while Jim gets back to the drums?
And Kim's got to change her guitar.
Yeah. So it's just me and you, Josephine,
isn't it? It certainly is, and then after that, I've got to go over and pick up the bass. So it's going to take even longer.
This should take some time, shouldn't it?
You didn't schedule for this, did you?
No, but I'm a seasoned pro, I can fill.
Oh, wait.
Bloody hell, get on with it. Well, I could play...
Okey-okey.
It's a no-no. Right, I just played that to kill some time.
Okay. Is everybody ready?
Are you ready? What are you going to do?
Do You Love Me Now?
Oh, great. Okay, take it away.
If I saw you now, could I look I will.
Sisters with Do You Love Me Now. And thanks to the crew working on that, the original Flowerpot Man, Tony Worthington, Vanyan Redwoods, Gavin Fuller, and also, nothing. Forgot what I was going to say now, so, oh, God, what was I going to say? Oh, live in session by the Breeders. This is Don't Call Home.
Register. A quarter in your pocket. Miles away, but you can't call. No, you can't call home. Last one in session tonight from the Breeders, Don't Call Home. See them at the Town and Country in London tomorrow. And at Glastonbury at the weekend, or Glasto, no doubt, as the man who knows the stars would call it. Just been reading about Chimera here.